Yo, listen up, here's a story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day in a...